Advancing cutting-edge technology plays a critical role in addressing the urgent challenge of climate change. It requires action from a variety of stakeholders, including companies, governments, and individuals. Committed to Shell's climate targets, we launched four of our largest research and development programs in the areas we foresee as key for energy transition technology. Hydrogen can be a game changer in the future energy mix. To develop hydrogen into an accessible, affordable, low-carbon energy solution, we are bringing together a vast global network of tech resources and partners with the ambitious goal of developing large-scale commercial projects.
To be ready for the adoption and growth of hydrogen as a renewable energy carrier, we need to close gaps with respect to the feasibility and the affordability of certain underlying technologies at scale. And that's exactly why we have the technology program.
We work with different teams within Shell and our technology partners to develop solutions for hydrogen generation, primarily via electrolysis. And our aim is to deliver an economically viable solution in the longer term for commercial deployment in line with Shell's energy transition strategy.
So being able to test and demonstrate these technologies is very important. For example, here in the Energy Transition Campus Amsterdam, we have a renewable hydrogen supply chain demonstration where we have solar panels on the roof connected to an electrolyzer and to two customers. And with this, we can really understand the intermittencies and the dynamics that are at play, whether that's the day and night cycle of the renewable power generation, the continuous demand of an industrial customer, or the very discontinuous intermittent demand of a mobility customer, and how we can tie these together into one fully functioning system. And so a key driver for Shell is when we scale these technologies, how can we improve energy efficiency? How can we reduce the space? How can we reduce the cost? And overall, how can we get the technology ready for gigawatt scale deployments to support society's growth?
As the demand for hydrogen grows, so does the need to be able to move it from countries that have abundant, cost-effective renewables for its production to those that don't but do have a high energy demand. And by liquefying hydrogen and moving it, we have an effective means to do that.
And that brings us to the need of developing technology in the area of liquid hydrogen storage, where we formed consortium between Shell, NASA, CB&I, Gen-H2, and University of Houston.
We are piloting and demonstrating the technologies, both low temperature electrolysis and the novel technologies such as SOECs and AEM in different parts of the world, both in our technology centers in Amsterdam and Bangalore, but also with vendors in California and northern China.
So in realizing a project like Holland Hydrogen 1, there are many novelties that we have to deal with, from the very small scale through to the macro scale.
I feel privileged to work as part of such a complex and impactful program. There are not many places where you get this opportunity to work with leading pioneering engineering organizations and top-notch universities to solve one common problem together towards a cleaner energy future.
It feels good and definitely exciting to be working on something today that will have an impact on the energy future.